Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Wills. Here today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get to it. Back to some hip-hop. You already know what it is. We got my guy, Lute, again, featuring Saba and J.I.D. Yes, produced by Crystal, too. Yeah, man, Birdsong. From Lute's album, Gold Mouth. Because he got some gold grills in his mouth, but basically. I don't know. But yeah, we are going to listen to Gold Mouth. And man, I have not heard, I think the last time I heard J.I.D. and Saba collaborate was on Pay the Man remix for the People. And it's been a minute since the Dreamville sessions as well with ROTD3. But here we are. Three great stars, great conscious hip-hop artists, you know, two of them of which signed to the same label, and one of which, a dope Chicago native. But yeah, man, with all that being said, ladies and gentlemen, please do me a quick favor before we get to his reaction, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This is Lute's Bird Song featuring Saba and J.I.D. or J.I.D.
How I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had the rights or wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had the rights or wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song.
On my doorstep awoke me. I opened my eyes to a place I don't know yet, but been once before yesterday in a moment. Remembering times I was loveless and lonely.
Government that sent the stimulus, donated it to black kids with mental illness. Diamond necklace don't determine realness. I'm just rapping till I'm somewhere chilling. Feeding this feeling I need for healing. Rap shit don't be appealing to me no more. Pedal to floor like scat packs at the intersection. Don't look back, cause you might miss a blessing. Catch me in the city, bending blocks like we playing Tetris. Been that nigga since an adolescent. I done learned some lessons, come back better like I never fail. Manifest my future like a wishing well. Back to the game, but I don't kiss and tell. We don't talk as much, but I still wish you well. Roll up my sleeves like I do my heart. Kites fly higher with a running start. Niggas trying to down me like I'm Tony Stark. Right. I be more like Clark without the cape, right, with man. A gold tooth. Nigga, just be you, cause all that fake shit gonna expose through. Shorty say she cold, my heart cold too. I be laying low, but I still roll through. Get it how you live, and that's the cold truth. Birds of a feather flock together, me and my dogs flew. Shit cost me more than it cost you. Collect my coin, then I'ma dip off. Niggas can't be me, so they be pissed off. Imagine how they face look when I lift off. Niggas think it's giving, but that shit cost. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had the rights or wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song.
Live and let live. I'm free, I'm like the prison system, lessin' in the bid. I come from uncles with beer bellies and pelly leather. To a plethora of rap niggas telling me that they better with no proof. Right. Just subjective thought ain't quite been thought out. A grain of salt to listen to anything out of y'all mouth. This what it feel like when making amends after a fallout. I got the ball in my court, fuck it, I ball out. If you see what we saw, you probably would say, and I ball out. I'm talking about the pressures of messing up legacies and successes. This hands down, seven up, I got MC like I'm Bethlehem born, destined for more, out dancing the devil. The best is yet to come, I feel like Eve, second son. I am able, can't let him lead you astray like Adam was. I keep going, but that's enough. He got big headed, they gassed him up. Caught him outside with medallions tucked. I swear this shit could get sad as fuck.
Love it, love.
But live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had the rights or wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song. Life's a challenge, so for balance, had the rights or wrongs. Live how I wanna, cause I'm freer than a bird song.
A pretty little bird on my doorstep awoke me. I opened my eyes to a place I don't know yet, but been once before yesterday in a moment. Remembering times I was loveless and lonely. Damn.
Tell me what I know, man. Life is a test, so keep your eyes on your own paper.
Go, Mouth!
Go, MOUF. That's all right. I can tell there are some people that's going to be like, oh, how come we didn't get a J.I.D verse? Jid would snap on this song, bruh. He would snap on this song. He probably would have done better than Lute. He probably would have done better than Saba. But I love Jid's take on here. You know what I mean? After hearing it the second time of him doing that, I was like, I said to myself one, he might just be a little tired because he's crafting together his own project, being the Forever Story. So he's probably gearing up for that release, and he probably need to take some more time with getting that figure. So this may have been put at the very last minute. I could be wrong. I'm not sure how this song came together, but overall, it's dope. I really liked it. And Saba and Lute were talking. I love lines like, government that sent the stimulus donated to black kids or mental illness. Diamond necklace don't determine realness. I like lines like that. I'm just rapping till I'm somewhere chilling. So, you know, at the end of the day, where he's doing his thing, and before you know it, he's rich, got his mansion, he got to worry about paying more bills, having issues with, you know, providing for his daughter. He can also be able to say that he's been able to afford the cost of living a life where you're mad, you know, with happiness. Not all the time, but you'll be okay. You'll be, you know, consistent. And then Saba details like how it was hard for him to grow up in Chicago, when he says lines like, if you've seen what we saw, you probably would tear an eyeball out. I'm talking about depressions and messing up legacies and success, his head down, 7-up, but God, I'm seeing like I'm Bethlehem born, destined for more, out dancing the devil. You know, it, like how he's going through, he talks about how Chicago is rough. And for what, you know, he's seen, it's been like, you don't want to see it. You don't want to be a witness of perhaps witnessing someone dying, a dead body. You know, it could just be more than what you expect. And I like how Saba repainted that picture of how Chicago is hard to live up there. You know what I mean? So, with that being said, request for more reactions by Lute off his new album, Gold MOUF. Shout out to Christo for the beat. And thank you for the features with Saba and J.I.D. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Lute's Birdsong featuring Saba and J.I.D. King Life. We are out.